What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Space Isaac here, back with another video. Today we are playing Moth Lake. Now, I did take a video prior to this. I played this game already, but the recording was horrible. Like, I could barely hear myself. Like, my audio would just cut in and out. And yeah, so I'm gonna have to do this all over again. I'm gonna start a new game. You can see, like, I had continued and everything, but I'm gonna start a new game. Very difficult. Cause I'm no bitch. Hopefully everything sounds pretty crisp. But my guy, look, you are watching a child, sir. Nah, bro, get up now. Get up now. This is what I don't want. You need to get up. I would have been gone. I already seen this already, but I would have been gone. Leave you alone, man. If you don't get up, my G, get up. Yo, tripping, man. That's wild, bro. But I was pissed though, because I really like could not do anything, bro. I was pissed. But definitely yeah, I always wanted to play with these toys, but my foster parents won't let me. Why would they buy so many? Man, you spoiled for real, bro. You lucky. You are lucky. Yo, let me do something on my phone real fast. But yeah, this man's lucky, bro. Real for real. Look. Now, if I open this cup, that's cool. Now, what's up with you, G? Why would you pop out like that? Skinny ass legs. Go. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. Read the previous conversations. Yeah. Open this door. Your dad and father ain't there. They left you. They aren't answering. Better stop making noise or they hit me again. Hit me again is crazy. They bought you all that toys and they be hitting you, bro. What's going on, bro? You would think something would pop out of that mirror, but no. No, who are you barking at?
He ain't barking at nothing.
No, who is he barking at? Next time you bark, it's me and you. I'm being you. It's like, nah. No animals was harmed in this video. Let me see. What you crying about, man? See, now if that was me, I would have pissed on that dog.
What's your problem?
Billy, stop. Crazy, bro. Can you walk in there? Because last playthrough, I didn't go in there. Oh, he just leave. I thought he would. Let me see. Energy drink. So, hold up. Let me see. That's a letter. We are pleased to announce that. Sincerely, Clifford Harvey. What the hell was that? Facade. I shouldn't go out after dark, but I have to find Billy. Yeah, you definitely gotta find Billy. I should make this a little louder. There you go. I think that's better. Let's make the audio a bit louder. But not louder than me, of course, because you can't go back, look at the recording, and can't hear crap. Run.
You should not be out here, G.
Scarecrow. I don't like scarecrows. The hell? Oh, hell nah. The hell? Man, yo, like, hold, bro, last recording, I'm thinking that was loud. Hold up. That was really loud. Last recording, I was thinking that he was gonna get caught, because that was right. That's, like, right there, bro. Like, right freaking there. But then you can move this right here. It's not letting me. I think you gotta get, like, right in front of it. Or you have to go to the gap first. It is so deep, I can't cross across. I can't jump across it. The pit is so deep. I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm not even gonna say anything, but that's what she said, though. It's like, nah. Stop playing. Doll, real quick. Pick that up. Billy's favorite toy. We know. Yep. Duck. Now, How is he not seeing? Explain to me how we not seeing. How? How we not seeing? I can hear someone breathing. It's loud. Billy, are you there? Billy don't sound like that. Come from that way. You was chasing me up on that side. You come from that way.
Hey man, what am I doing out here in the fields by myself at night?
No, really, what are you doing? Cause that dog would have been gone. Dog really set you up. You could barely hear me, but I promise the next video is gonna be so much better in audio, that is.
Back up, man. Jari played this, alright.
Dog really set this man up. Like, my question is, where is he? Where is, if I'm going back that way, and I'm coming back this way, where is he? Where are you? Who am I seeing? This tractor, maybe not, like, how old is this kid, bro? And you out here, bro. So,
drink this. You know?
A South Park character. It's a book. follow me? I don't even know. I'll go in the bathroom now. That's so cool how they got the effects of this, like, the splashing his face, like, on the screen or whatever. Some days anxiety overtakes me. It's hard to describe. Nightmares surface from my subconscious and trap me. This piece of face. Don't be afraid, I'll hit your face once. And this man keep taking off his hoodie, bro, and putting it back on. Come on, I'm right here. I'll have a talk with you later. I don't like you speaking. She's so funny. I sneeze. Thank you. No. I gotta win. Oh yeah. Man, I give up. Let me go. Thank you. guys, we need some normal people. Come on. Come on, bruh. Let's go. A little help if he needs us. Wow. I'm back. We're good. On that note, that'll be the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Out. Peace.